morning, students. Yesterday we have already discussed about aerobic respiration. Today we will discuss anaerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration is a respiration which takes place in the absence of oxygen. It takes place in yeast, bacteria, and in human nucleus. Anaerobic respiration is termed as fermentation. It is also known as fermentation in case of microorganisms. In case of microorganism, this anaerobic respiration is called fermentation. On the basis of the product formed in this process is categorized as, first one is alcoholic fermentation. Second one is lactic acid fermentation. Lactic acid fermentation. The first alcoholic fermentation, an incomplete breakdown of sugar into ethanol and carbon dioxide to release energy is called alcoholic fermentation. This process mainly occurs in yeast, which is used to produce beer, wine, toddy, cheese, etc. Here, like glucose, it contains 6 carbon molecule, say 6H12O6. This process occurs in cytoplasm. Then it prepares pyruvate. In pyruvate, there are 3 carbon molecules plus energy. Now, in the absence of oxygen, in case of yeast, glucose converts into ethanol, that is C2H5OH plus carbon dioxide plus ATP, 2 molecules of ATP, adenosine triphosphate. Now, second one is lactic acid fermentation. In this process, there is an incomplete breakdown of sugar into lactic acid and energy in case of some bacteria. The reaction is glucose converts into pyruvate plus energy. In lack of oxygen, not in the presence of oxygen, in the lack of oxygen, in muscle cells, lactic acid plus 2 ATP, adenosine triphosphate, will produce.